Good evening, Southeast Texas. Thanks for being with us. We start with a Saturday morning house fire in Orange. Police called around 9:15 today with reports of a fire on Bridal Wreath Avenue. When photojournalist EJ Williams got there, he saw heavy smoke and flames billowing out from that house. We're told there was a resident and a dog inside who were able to make it out safely. As of right now, still unclear what started this fire.